And that there was recently a Belmont there.
A Belmont? I thought they were extinct.
No. We believe our Lord Son Alucard and the Belmont may have worked together to repel our forces at Greshit.
If there is a Belmont left alive, then should we not observe the ancestral Belmont home?
Why?
Perhaps on the general notion that the Belmonts hunted the likes of us for fucking centuries. And if there's one left alive, then it may have access to the trove of weapons and magical materials talked of across generations but never found, which they used to hunt us through fucking centuries. Am I making myself clear now? This is your war council, my lord?